Shall enter. The shadow demons are entombed within, separated from the world of goodness and light until the earth cracks open. No one, not even the Dark Lord Zarek, can release them without the shadow artifact. Leave now, or share their doom. Thank you. What have you done? Once again, the shadow demons are wreaking havoc across the land, and it's all thanks to you. The single most destructive and wretched creatures in the history of the world, and you've given them an early parole. They will be heading for the ruins of King Peregrine's castle. Galamir is doomed!
Thank you. Mr. Fortiske, I want to talk with you. This Zorak so bad, why'd you get to go back? Why'd you of all people, Fortiske? It should be I, Blood Monath, Skull Cleaver. When I lived, always I had a pile of slain strewn around me. You spend most of your time organizing and changing of the guard and playing croquet with the king. Still, I lend you my axe. You swing her, you throw her. She thirsts for a slaughter as much as I. Drink deep of demon blood, my proud beauty.